Today, if I could be any creature of my choosing, I would choose the dragonfly. For when I watch them circling about, buffeting against one another, I am drawn into their play and I long to be part of it. I know that in my current body, that is not possible. So for today, I will watch longingly as they cling and bounce to and fro.